to get a new midfield player eligible to play against Crystal Palace in Swindon's home match on Sunday. Roy Wegerle has been signed from Chelsea, and if this South African-born lad is a success during a month's loan, then Swindon will keep him, cost £100,000. Wegerle cost that amount from Tampa Bay, the American club, but in two seasons with Chelsea, he's not been able to command a regular first division place. He goes from the King's Road to the County Ground.